And then do the same on this side. And then here I cut a piece of plexiglass, and then I have some plastic white outside corners that I pre-cut already. I'm gonna turn it around, put a little bit on so it holds the frame together. And for this one, I'm gonna use a 4x6 picture frame that I got from the dollar store. I'm gonna remove everything in the back here. And I'm not gonna use the back, so I'm gonna just put a little bit of hot glue here. Here I have some coffee stir sticks. And I'm gonna use that as a picture frame. I'm gonna measure and cut. I'm gonna glue it with hot glue actually, because it's like an instant hold. is a white lollipop stick and a wooden bead. Glue this together. Then we're gonna measure. Cut. I'm gonna glue this together with some hot glue. I'm gonna put some glue on both sides on the top here. So it's gonna not fall over or anything. I'm gonna put some glue on here just a bit and then press it down on the table and let it dry like that. And then for these ones, so they can stand, I just bent and cut a little bit off the white lollipop stick and glued it on with hot glue, just so it has a little stand if you don't want to hang them up.